A mosque used by the September 11 attackers has been shut down. German authorities confiscated several computers from the small prayer house where some of the 9/11 hijackers worshipped before they moved to the US. They believe it was still being used as a meeting point for Islamic radicals and had become a destination for so-called jihad tourists, Muslims who want to visit the place where the militants once prayed.